just for fun, I have selected the PAL region ROM. Unlike 16-bit games of the era, 32-bit, they were actually optimizing them for the region. This means they play at a correct speed, but can often feel a bit different. The frame rate is not quite as good, I've noticed that, but it's very minimal, and they made sure to set the computer to 50 to match the ROM. Now if I were to take the NTSC and switch it to 50, it'd be going slow, so this is how we know it's been optimized for the region. Ouchies!
Thank you.
default settings.